There's no way. There's no way.
I've wanted to pull for Kazuha for like 15 and a half years, right? Every time I see this boy, I'm like, damn, I want this boy.
But for some reason, every single time Kazuha banner is coming up, there's a Yoimiya banner coming up. Now that I have C6 Yoimiya, there's nothing stopping me.
I think we're just going to go C's here.
I don't
really feel particularly inclined to do more than that. Unless his constellations are absolutely disgusting. I can't check. I am unable to check what his constellations are. Okay, that's cool. Do you want to pull for the weapon, though? So I think we're going to do that. You might be asking,
Sora, why would you pull for the weapon?
Look at this. Millennial Movement Song of Resistance increases normal, charged, and plunging attack damage by 16% and increases attack by 20%. You know who that's going to buff? That's why it's going to buff Yoimiya. That's right. We're just pulling it for Yoimiya. Let me look at his constellations. Are they actually any good? C1 reduces his skill cooldown by 10%, it looks like. That's pretty good, but it's not broken. Oh, and then using his burst resets his skill. Wow, that's actually really strong. C2.
Autumn Whirlwind Field created by Kazuha Slash, which is his burst, has the following effects. Increases his own EM by 200, increases the elemental master characters within by...
Holy fuck! What?
All right, maybe we should pull for C2.
I don't know about that, though. I mean, I only have so many pulls.
Oh, but that's so good.
Let's just see how the C0 goes. Should we pull for the sword first? Let's pull for the sword first. Mama didn't raise no bitch. We are gonna chart course though, because I don't trust myself to actually win the pity. I don't trust myself to actually pull it. Do I have any pulls? 2. Alright, let's just go in for it then. Oh my god! There's no way. I don't believe you. There's no way. Love is the moment. Holy shit! Holy crap! Holy crap! Well, now we gotta go for C2. That's incredible! I can't believe that just happened! How far along are we here? I think I'm like a weird number because I was pulling for Kirara. I'm at 11? Okay. Sure. Holy crap, that just happened! Am I on coin flip? Oh, I got Yaecon, so yeah, I am on coin flip. Perhaps? Mayhaps? Is today my lucky day? Wait, this is so, holy shit! I've never been so lucky in Genshin before! This feels so good! Is this what it feels like to be a winner? Mom, I'm not a loser anymore! I've never won before! This is incredible! Yo, rack 'em up, boys! Rack 'em up! We're going C2! I've decided it! No, we are not pulling C6. Holy shit, no. All right, let's see how much I can squeeze out of what I have left. If I can get away with not spending money today, which I don't think will happen, but if we can get away with it, bro, we can hope. We can dream. We've gotten so lucky so far. I mean, I can't be greedy, right? If no matter what happens, I can't be greedy. But we've gotten this far, right? Can a dreamer dream? Is it wrong to believe in the hope and dreams? For once, things will go right for me? For the Soran_Chan at twitch.tv/Soran_Chan. All right, Kazuha, right here. Watch this. All right, there's like no hope we win this next coin flip. But what if we won the one after this, right? I'm not gonna say it's gonna happen, but could you imagine we win the next one? What standard banner character do I want? Ka-ching? I could take a Ka-ching. Could I get a Ka-ching? Or Deha? If I could get Ka-ching or Deha, I'd be happy. Oh my god, I was such a good little boy this year! Christmas came early! What is happening? I can't believe this!
This is the most godlike pull I've ever had. This is the only godlike pull I've ever had, for one. But holy shit! I've never seen so much luck concentrated in one man. Fuck, did I miss it? You've been missing a lot! You've been missing a lot! Yo, Gacha's kind of good. Gacha's kind of... Gambling is fun! I mean, there's no way we... there's no way we win the next coin flip. But if I can get a Kaching or Deha out of this, I'm already happy. I'll be ecstatic, is what I'll be. Let me start loading up Genshin on my phone. Ah! I dropped my phone! Let me start loading up Genshin on my phone so that I can purchase more primos. Okay? Okay? Dividends? Alright, baby. Come home, Kaza. We got the weapon. We won two coin flips in a row. Let's just make it 3 for 3. Just make it 3 for 3, Kaza. 4 for 4, even. I just can't not win today. I want Deha though. Deha's sick. She's awful, but she's so hot. Okay, I have to spend money. All right. Hold on, chat.
Bank account. Don't look at my purchases and lock my credit card. Onegaishimasu.
8080 Genesis Crystal. Alright, give me another. Another one.
And that's the sound of someone wailing on the other side of the screen.
Let's go! Back to the gambling. We have guaranteed. We can just skip through. When's the last time I pulled for a guy? Have I ever? No, Venti. I pulled for Venti. Is that the only guy I've ever pulled for? Yeah, I can't think of any other guys I've pulled for. 5-star guys. Obviously, I pulled for like 4-star archers and stuff. Which is... Wait, is Goro the only male archer? He is! Huh. Oh, I mean, okay, and Venti, obviously, right, and Venti. But, like, that's it! Apparently, archery is a very feminine sport, even though it takes godly muscles to do so. That just proves that all the women in Genshin are buff as fuck. Like, Yoimiya could canonically snap your neck, and I'd let her. I'd ask her to, and I'd let her. Let's go! This is truly how it feels to pull Gacha in Genshin right here. Watch, look at this. Look at the king. Play your song for me. That was kind of underwhelming, I won't lie. That is going to do it. I didn't think I'd get this lucky. Maybe I'll just make a YouTube video out of this. But you take it easy. Enjoy the rest of your week. And make sure you eat something nice this week. Treat yourself.
Hey, bye, chat! Bye, chat!